New at 5, Governor Noem has submitted a formal request now for a major disaster declaration due to flooding in 25 counties late last month. This includes the counties of Charles Mix, Clay, Hutchinson, Lincoln, Minnehaha, Union, and Yankton. FEMA officials were in South Dakota last week assessing damage in some of the hardest hit communities like McCook Lake. Should the president approve the request, residents and businesses can then register for disaster assistance.